Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardu. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Over. Awesome.
Good. You got the painting. Now take care of the target.
Can't you just relax for a minute?
And that solicitor upstairs, why do you think he's here?
I think solicitors are
interesting stories. Bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra. Ethel looked everywhere.
Got me. No power, no force.
I'll never get
out. I don't believe for a second Zachary committed suicide. We don't need to just run through his plan for the spring seedling yesterday.
Why not do a photo shoot? Because, sure. Talk about messed up
more than you can consider. I'd say worried about how he handled it.
That is Cody Haynes, obsessive collector and master of disguise.
Someone's calling trouble.
Target eliminated and the painting secured. Well done, 47. The money is being transferred to your account. Now find an exit.
I'm at the location now.
Someone's all kidding up.
Keys around. You're gonna have to be a bit more specific.